testing my new Gemini for a while, I'm back in my Anas Acuta. Today it's March 15 and it's a really beautiful day, although a bit windy. This day I'm practicing kayak maneuvering around rocks and reefs. I love my tooling from Reed Jitter, but I'm sad to say that it has broken in the seam, so I had to send it back to Reed for repair. The day after, I'm out with my friend Krister, kayaking at Vänersnäs. I have to take my dry suit today, and I really miss my tooling, but hopefully I will have it back in a couple of weeks. Days later, I'm back at Sunnano, kayaking by myself. It's a very beautiful day and dead calm when I started. Then the wind was picking up a bit and I had a nice, not too bad surf going back. The sun was warm enough for me to paddle without anything on my head. Just for practice I did a couple of rolls, but it's only 2 or 3 degrees centigrade in the water, so it is a bit chilly.